Ah, you've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. P-organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me.
Here it is. Vanini Works. Everything you see here belongs to Vanini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Congratulations! You've been selected from this cast of... a little... for an exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive... transmittal! From me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles! Now, you know what I'm called, and why I called you, and I wanna know your name. But not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows, that's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct. Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature. I'm the king of riddles. That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stopped clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity Key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
Thank you.
Fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
I must atone for my sins. I must kill more puppets. More. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! I can't tell what's blood and what's oil. Away! run away! What's blood and what's oil? Surviving is a hell of its own. Oh, I'm sorry, Leo. I was afraid to die.
too. Admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely. No way are we doing that.
Well, anyhow, best of luck. Best of luck to you, my friend.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Krat these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Vanini published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. Don't sleep through it. You'll wish you had this, and the price is a steal. Let me know if you have any interest.
A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance. Them. Pulcinella. I hope he's all right. Oh, easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable... people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet... and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind. Before all this, I'm told he's still building an army of puppets and marching them on the cathedral. How did this nightmare come to be? Please, you must stop him before he does any more harm. Before all this, this chaos, Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. He was a stand-up fellow once. Now, not so much. I'm told he's... how did this...
we have here? A broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.
Ah, you're back! And you found... Oh, dear. Pulcinella. They really did a number on you. Pulcinella was proof that puppets possess true courage. I will not rest until I have revived him. But there will be ample time for that. First, I must thank you for a truly heroic piece of work. The factory is ours again. The puppets are going to be in really bad shape after this. Let us return to the hotel and rest while we can. My savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend. There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentleman, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take this. My newest prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope you'll put it to good use. Then my eyes do not deceive me. I never imagined I'd actually see it again, and in the flesh, so to speak. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied, I'm afraid. You are really interested in the arm, I see. Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your, particular needs. And frankly, this design is almost child's play to me now, so let's start by making it a bit stronger, shall we? I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. You might say this arm's new abilities are... Legion! No? Too much? It was too much. I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Of course you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored thanks to you.
In a small way. Mostly it was me, but, you know, genius never rests. Except for beauty rest. Pulcinella isn't just my butler. He's my family. The only one I have left, really. I won't forget what you've done for us. If you ever need anything or find yourself in a spot of trouble, call on your friend Venini. I always welcome friends. No one, not even I, know what started the puppet frenzy. Why? That day of all days. Ah, it was horrible. A violent rampage of murder and mayhem that is seared into my memory for all time. And it was never supposed to happen again. I made sure of it. Designed a few special parts to ensure they'd remain loyal. Puppet armies do not arise by chance. There was intent behind this. I don't want to leap to conclusions, but the only one I know with that kind of power is the King of Puppets himself. We need to learn how this happened.
It's a tram for crickets?
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Venini. I am Master Venini's Major Domo, Pulcinella, at your service, sir. The House of Venini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find all items to be both superior quality and distinguished provenance. I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir. At the House of Venini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Around a weapon.